Vicky Kaushal shared a video on his Instagram handle where he could be seen riding a horse on a huge ground. He captioned the video, "Walk and trot, back to basics, have a look."
Press your palm. Top and heel down.
Meanwhile, Vicky Kaushal has many projects in his pipeline. He is currently wrapping work on Vijay Krishna Acharya's next, and will soon move on to Shashank Khetan's Mr. Lele and then Aditya Dhar's Ashwatthama later. His next with Victor is actually a YRF film that also stars Manushi Chillar in the lead. News Desk.